Now, also breaking, the state Supreme Court says a ballot proposal to expand voting rights and voting access in the state will also be on the November ballot. Michigan Board of Canvassers had also deadlocked on that decision last week. This is a proposal that would require 9 days of early in-person voting, among a number of other elements. We'll have much more on both of the decisions coming up tonight at 11.